Yeah, good morning, traders. I just wanted to give you the update on the IWM saga that finally ended in a win. As you can see here, we'll do just a screenshot of a quick review of this trade. This originally started out as a calendar trade all the way back on 4/19 on the 199 calls. And original debt of 447 per contract. And through many rolls, many adjustments, as you can see here, finally yesterday, that was short the 183 calls. IWM closed below 183, so it wound up being a 20 cents or $20 per contract win. And I'm glad this thing is over, but it just proves that, you know, sometimes, when a trade goes wrong, you know, some people say, hey, cut your loss, get out of it quick. And I'm not going to fault that strategy. There's many people that have done that and made a lot of money doing it. I've just, on these calendar trades, I just like to roll them and stay with them and make adjustments and become profitable. So I just wanted to show you that it can be done. So let's put on another one, which yesterday I did put on a one-day calendar trade in SPY. Around noon, I seen that the market's kind of settling down, had a big move up, and I put on a one-day trade and made about $15 per contract. So, you know, not a big kill, but, you know, if you do 10 contracts, it's $150. If you do 20, it's $300. So, nothing to sneeze at for one day. Good luck to you out there.